Many people think that you have to install your AC unit from the house, you can just install it in a wine cellar, and it doesn't work like that. We have to do a special refrigeration unit for each and every single wine cellar. Why? Because these units have to keep temperatures of 55 degrees. Some people put it at 53, 55, 56, 57. It depends what your taste is of temperature.